Beat the Pundit with the Scottish Sun.
For the best football news and opinion online, thescottishsun.co.uk/football.
Sean is on the line. How are you, Sean?
Hi, not bad, mate. Thank you. How are you?
Not bad. The great thing is you're from Fife, am I right?
Aye.
Right, well, Hugh's got the caravan up there, so if you win the sign ball, I'll just get him to drop it off on his way up next time. That work out for you?
Aye, perfect.
Good man, Sean. Right, let's toss the coin and find out who you will play. If it's heads, it'll be Hugh Keevins, and if it's tails, it will be Simon Donnelly. Aye, he's not going to work because it's Simon, it's tails. Need to meet up in Fife another
time. That's a shame, because I pay Fife community tax.
Do you?
Yeah.
Okay, good on you, contributing to the local economy. But it is tails, it's Simon against Sean. So what we'll do is give Simon some greatest hits radio, and that way he can't hear your attempt, Sean. So you've got 30 seconds. Just answer as many as you can. If you want to just pass and move on to the next one, that is absolutely allowed, okay?
I know.
Good man, your 30 seconds is on the clock right now, and your time starts now. What country are currently below Scotland in the UEFA club coefficient? How many points separate Dundee United and Raith Rovers in the Championship?
One.
Who were Celtic's last opponents in the Champions League this season? Who's the current kit manufacturer for the Scotland men's and women's teams?
Adidas.
Theo Bayer has been called up to play for which country?
Pass.
What club did Gordon DL join after Man City? Okay, let's bring him back. Simon Donnelly, can you hear us? The king of the ugly win, they're still calling you out there.
A win's a win, Gordon.
You're actually fourth in the pundits table. Yeah.
Doing all right.
Which I call best of the rest, because
right.
The top three are just too
Kenny,
smart. Roger, Andy Halliday, and Kenny. Just, you know, like, best
I'll
of the rest.
I'll take that.
Unless you mess this up tonight. You've got 30 seconds on the clock, and your time starts now. Which country is currently below Scotland in the UEFA club coefficient table?
Pass.
How many points separate Dundee United and Raith Rovers in the Championship?
Two.
Who were Celtic's last opponents in the Champions League?
Atletico Madrid.
Who are the current kit manufacturer for Scotland men's and women's teams?
Adidas.
Theo Bayer has been called up to play for which country?
Pass.
What club did Gordon DL join after Man City?
Raith Rovers.
How many English men's sides are still left in the Champions League?
Two.
Okay. Have you done it, Sean? Have you done it?
Hopefully.
See that wee glint? See that wee tone there?
Confident.
I almost ask if you could hear the glint in his eye there. It's not really the way it works, is it? I'm disappointed in you, because knowledge is one thing, but listening to me when I'm here on the show, proving that you don't do that, which is fine, none taken.
What did you mention?
Czech Republic.
11th, we're 10th, but... Scotland need Fiorentina to beat Victoria Pilsen over both legs to stay 10th. Yeah. Sean knew it. Sean listens. More likely, Sean's just got the knowledge. Sean also knew that there's only one point between Dundee United and Raith. Mr. Ugly Win is not looking so good
pressure
for you. And it only got worse.
Oh.
Feyenoord were Celtic's last opponents. Remember the 2-1 win mid-December. Sean is flying. 3-0, Sean. And Sean also, no let up you got on the board, but no let up from Sean. Adidas, you having the new strips for the Euros?
Jury's out.
It's not been a great reaction, I don't think.
I heard the caller last night who really wasn't having
what
it.
Was he bogging, howling?
Yeah.
Looked like a bus seat, he said. So you're just somewhere in the middle?
It's like, I think it was like the Celtic kit. I have to see it.
In person?
Yes.
I don't mind it as much as everyone else. I think it's wearable.
You'll need to get it for me in your phone next commercial
break. It's not being met with a lot of love. I'll do better than that right now, Hugh Keevins. We'll get you the
because I'll end up having the granny will
exactly
end up buying lots of these.
It's got a bit of yellow in it.
Yeah. Here you are, Hugh Keevins. You can
in fact they're coming
shuffle over.
The Brighton and Hove Albion lot are coming up in a fortnight, so
those are your options. They're home as modelled by Scott McTominay. Oh, he's frowning. Away, as modelled by Ryan Jack. Oh, he's not happy.
No. I need to go to the Brighton and Hove Albion lot, because they are the fashion experts when it comes to football.
So you just buy them. See, when you looked on my screen, did you see the price?
No, I was about to say,
how many kits have you got to buy?
There's six.
Shuffle
six
yourself kits back over, because I want your reaction to this. Bring your mic with you. Just till we get live reaction to that. I know how you feel about looking after the pennies.
Oh, dear. Simon.
Another few shows.
It begins with a seven, put it that way.
Another few shows for Hugh.
Six grandkids. That's 450 quid.
Ridiculous.
Anyway, we got distracted. None of you knew. This was the most important question of the night. Theo Bear has been called up by Canada.
Has he?
First time since 2020. Sean proved that he wasn't a complete know-it-all, because none of you got that Gordon Dalziel. Which fan base has he got a really special
Partick
bond
Thistle.
With? Partick Thistle.
Partick?
He went from Man City to Partick Thistle.
Yeah, that's where Haaland will end up next as well, I'm sure. And that was the end of Sean's questions, but he didn't need it. He's got his feet up.
Cigar out.
He's not bothered. Simon did get that there are two men's sides from England left in the Champions League, Arsenal and Man City, but it was a 4-2 win for Sean.
Well done,
Fife.
Sean.
You must be delighted with that, Sean. Easy.
Aye, it's good, aye.
Listen, it's water off a duck's back to Sean. He's too composed.